So what is Node.js exactly? Let's understand in a minute. There's a programming language called JavaScript, which runs inside your browser to make websites more interactive. What people did to create Node.js was to take the JavaScript engine, piece of software which is actually responsible for understanding your JavaScript code. They took that whole piece of engine and took it to a computer and gave it additional superpowers. The engine, which we call as V8, powers Node.js, and these superpowers which I'm mentioning about are access to file system, are access to network, and access to operating system level API. For example, working with multiple threads or workers, accessing network on an elevated privilege mode. These functionalities are not provided by the browser itself, so Node.js has to include that in itself. That is why Node.js is not called as a programming language, because technically the language is JavaScript. It is in fact a runtime. That means it provides JavaScript with these additional capabilities when Node.js is the runtime.